Guys, welcome back to my channel, Crazy Werewolf. In today's video, I'm going to be unboxing the Zeb Infinity Bluetooth speakers from Zebronics. It is the BT017UCF Bluetooth speaker. Now you can see that the Bluetooth speakers are very handy and they can be used and they can be taken anywhere and they only occupy just a hand span of space. Now, there are four buttons on top. One is the stop and play button. The other is to change the mode from radio stations to USB to aux. And then there is the sound increase and decrease button and the next song and previous song buttons. If you hold this button for too long, then the sound will decrease. And if you hold this button for too long, then the sound will increase. If you just click it, it'll go to the previous song, and this, if you just click it, it'll go to the next song. Now, the speakers are just, there are two speakers, and there's a main system in between in the front, and it has it is a netted system, and it is in orange color, mostly. Now, coming up, there are many holes behind the Bluetooth speaker. The first one shows the headphones, and the second one shows the aux hole, and then the third one, this is used to charge the Bluetooth speaker, and this is the USB universal serial bus. It is used to insert a pen drive, and this is the on and off switch. And if you mark this, you have to just switch it to on mode. Now, right now it is an off. If I on it, it will automatically indicate that it is in on. So now, let's try it. Now, I'm switching it on.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pairs.
Now, we can see that
the device is connected successfully.
As you can see that, as I on it, it has green and red lights. And also a little blue light coming out of it, mostly green. It indicates that it is on, and it also tells us that it has been on and that it has been connected to the phone. Right now it is in perfect condition. It can be used anywhere, and I'm going to show you how it is going to be used to connect to the phone. As you can see, there are many other components inside the box. This is any other regular charger to charge the Bluetooth speaker. And this is the aux cable, which is used to connect the Bluetooth speakers with the computer or PC or phone or any other electronic device which is bigger than this, basically. So, this is inserted into the aux place. So this is the aux drive, as it says here, AUX aux. Now you can insert one pin to this and the other into the computer, PC or TV. I'm going to show it to you later. Now this is the charger. The main component is the charger. Let me just move it quickly. Yeah, the charger has two ends. One is a smaller one and one is the bigger one. The smaller one is inserted into the Bluetooth speaker behind it. Now this is the DC 5 volts end. And the smaller cable, the USB is connected here. And the other end is connected to any regular charger. And it is then connected to the electric circuit socket. The box also contains a Zebronics user manual or instructions manual, which has basically caution, package contents, button utility description. The buttons are so small, but the instructions of them are very, very big. They are just four buttons, and there are so many instructions regarding the buttons. No, the operation description, the aux use, the FM radio use, connect Bluetooth, and the TF card or USB video. As you can see, I'm going to connect the Zeb Infinity speakers with using this cable to the TV. Now I'm going to on it.
AUX input mode.
This is used to decrease the sound. If I hold it, the sound decreases. And if I hold this, the sound increases. If I press this button, it again starts. If I press this, it stops. And if I press this, it again stops. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. If you like the video, subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.